Well, good, wonderful, beautiful morning, buddy. It's Memphis. What's happening today? Say, guys, I got to go to the chiropractor today. There's going to crack in my back. Yeah, so Memphis, we took her for a walk the other day, and I mean, she looks perfectly fine. But she seemed like she was walking just a little bit off to me. So I'm going to take her to see my friend Dr. Lauren and just have them do some chiropractic work to her. I already talked to my vet about it. They told me go ahead and take her. In comparison to yesterday, it is not raining and sunny out there, and Kira has decided that she lives outside. You live out there forever and ever, never to come back inside ever. She's like, shh, I'm hunting squirrels. What, do you miss Christmas? Or are you just like Rudolph? All right, I am taking your sister to the chiropractor. Can you be good? I have a frozen Kong ready for you, but I feel like when you're done with it, you're gonna be howling. So hopefully you'll be good. Daddy's gonna hang out with you, and you and I are going, and we'll be back, okay? Be good, don't freak out. I promise I'll bring her back, I promise. Oh my gosh, we did it. We snuck out of there. She doesn't even know we're gone. You wanna go see the chiropractor? You look at your tail go. You don't even know where you're going, but you're happy. She's like, I'm just happy that I'm going with you, Mom. I know. We get some alone time without that crazy puppy. It's kind of like a birthday present, and then maybe get you some chicken McM nuggets. Deal. Deal. But we have to bring some home for your sister, too. Okay, let's go. All right, Memphis. I know you think you're going to the dog park, but we're not. I know. Okay. All right. Okay. We're just gonna go inside. All right, so I didn't film anything while I was in there, but Dr. Lauren said that her sacrum was slightly out. So she had, and like I said, I didn't really know how to film it, but she had like a wider stance on her back end, and her feet seemed to be pointing out a little bit more than they should. And I was right. She said her sacrum was slightly out. So we're gonna come back in a week and see how the progress goes. Memphis, you're not supposed to jump for at least 2 days. Think you can handle that? No craziness for 2 days. Can you handle that? All right. Was that fun? She's like, guys, that was so fun. I got to see Dr. Lauren and I got to see Deb. I got to see all my friends I used to see from dog park, even though I didn't really go to dog park. All right. Let's go home. Did you even realize she was gone? Did you even realize she was gone? She's like, where did you go? I didn't even realize she was gone. Oh. Memphis is like, whoa, hey, there's a Kong here. Yeah, that was Kira's Kong. She got it all. I brought her back. I promised to bring her back. I brought her back. So I don't want you guys to worry about Memphis. I didn't really say anything about the way she was walking before this video because, well, I didn't really know if I was seeing something or if she actually was walking a little bit funny. So I didn't want you guys to worry. And even now, don't worry. As dogs get older, just like us, their joints change. They kind of walk a little bit different. It's just something I think I notice more than most people because I'm very, I'm a helicopter dog mom. You guys know that. I analyze everything my dogs do so that I can catch things early. I think I've just been trained to do that with all the different dogs that we've had. So I just noticed she was walking funny and decided that, hey, she needed to go to the chiropractor, but she did really good. Dr. Lauren said, you know, other than that, she's really healthy. We're just gonna keep an eye on her, make sure that she continues to walk normal. And she's gotta go back in a week and she'll get kind of readjusted again. And then we'll determine, when we go back next week, we'll determine whether or not this becomes a weekly thing for her or a monthly thing for her or a bi-weekly thing for her. Hopefully we'll be able to figure that out. But don't worry about her. She's okay. She's really okay. This isn't like some major medical thing. She's an 8-year-old dog, guys. She's not a spring chicken. Like this one. Like this little spring chicken. Use a spring chicken. Yeah, use a spring chicken. You can bounce around and do all the things. You can't bounce around and do all the things as much as you used to, but that's okay. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Ready? Oh no, you knew I was gonna do it. You knew. Can I just share your fluff with everybody? Is that okay? It's not okay? I wanna pick your fluff. Let's try again. This is like, no, don't do, okay, we're doing it. I'm doing it. I'm showing them. I'm doing it. Got it! Look, a paintbrush. Oh my gosh, this is insanity. It's so good. It's so crazy. She thinks it's a game. What? I just want to pick. Whoops, I dropped my phone. I just want to. Oh, you gotta distract. Oh my goodness. Did we not just do a video where we blew out your coat? How are you shedding that much? No, don't eat it. Oh, you're gonna have a hairball. Give me that. Get it out of your mouth. Out of your mouth. That's gross. Ew. Now it's wet. Ew. Weirdo. She's a weirdo. I wanted to show you guys this. The other day we showed you the Rivals edition of Life, and I said we also had the Rivals edition of Monopoly. We actually played this. I didn't film it, but we actually played this. If you only have two people in your house and you're looking for some fun games to play, the dynamic of this game is so much different than regular Monopoly. It's so, let me open it up. So first off, the board is way smaller than the standard Monopoly. There's only two colors. There's no houses and hotels. It's one person is red, one person is blue. You don't buy properties. When you land on a property, you just get it. And that's pretty much how the game goes. And then, like, you can trade properties with people, and whoever runs out of money first wins. Jamie and I played this, and we finished it in about, I don't know, maybe half an hour. It was super fun. It's like a rapid-fire Monopoly game. What do you think? Rapid-fire Monopoly. Do you want to play Monopoly? Do you want to play, are you going to get Boardwalk and Park Place? You'd beat me, wouldn't you? She's like, man, I'd be so good at this game. Yeah, so, like I said, we found both of these at, well, my mom found them at, this one we found at Walmart, this one I found at Walgreens, but Walgreens also had this one, and they were both on sale, so if you're looking for some fun games to play when there's only two people, they're actually really fun. What do you think? What do you think, huh? Oh, that's a good stretch. Stretch out your back. Oh, look at those back legs. Look at that stretch. Oh, man, did that feel amazing? Yeah, did it feel amazing? What? Did it feel so amazing? You are so, look at me. Look at me. You're so pretty. Are you the prettiest girl? I'm the prettiest girl at the party. I'm gonna be the prettiest girl at the party. Gee, where's that from, you guys? Oh my gosh, we could just do this for days. Snuggles for days. You're such a mama's girl. You guys don't even understand how much of a mama's girl Memphis is. I mean, I think you do. You've seen it enough by now. But she is a mama's girl. Unlike you, you're a mama's pain in the butt. Are you, oh, don't be sad. Don't be sad. Are you a mama's pain in the butt? I'm gonna come give you some snuggles. Kira really is a snuggly girl. Yes, you are a snuggly girl. You are. You're just a pain in the butt sometimes. She's like, guys, I'm just a baby. Of course I'm a pain in the butt. Are you? Oh, all right, you go back to doing your thing. Look at that perfect little husky curl over there. That perfect little husky curl. Does your back feel better? I guess it would be your lower back, your sacrum? Does your sacrum feel better? I don't know. I don't know what it's called. I just know that they said they helped her. And then look, pan down here. And we got another sleepy puppy. So I took them for a short walk. As Dr. Lauren said, I saw you open your eyes like you can suddenly spell. Yeah, hi. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Big yawn. Are you good now? You good? Yeah, you good? It's hot under that tail, ain't it? It's hot under there. Yeah, so they said, Dr. Lauren said that Memphis could go on a short walk today and then go back to regular walks tomorrow. So we did that, and then we've pretty much just been hanging out in here. And you know what? I think we're just going to keep this one short, and we're going to go ahead and call the night. So we hope you guys enjoyed today's video. As always, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Stay positive. Dream big. And we'll see you again soon. Memphis. Oh, is he going to stretch? No, just readjusting. Yeah. All right. Good night, audience.